this is Cerinthia212. We are going to try this again with this video. I don't know, YouTube is on something. I tried to record directly from YouTube and it's not working. But this video is about the video camera that I got, which is beautiful. This is the box that it came in. Wait, can you see that? It's a DXG high definition video camera, and you can also take still pics. I got it from Kmart for $129.99. And I also, when I purchased it, I also got a 1 year extended warranty for $13.99, and then I also bought the SD card. Which that was about, I'm gonna round it off. I think it was like $13 or $14. But anyway, this is the picture of what it looks like. So this is what I'm gonna be reading from, because I just got the camera yesterday. So I really haven't used it. Where's the case that it came in? Leave it to me to do a video. Where's the case? Oh, I'm bugging out. Okay. This is the case that that my video recorder comes in. This pattern reminds me of the baby fat phone that I used to have. That's why it drew my eye, because I'm like, oh, it is so cute, it's pink. So it's small. This, let me show you the video camera. See it? It has little lime pink rhinestones on it. Isn't it cute? It's so beautiful. And it has the handle where you put your hand through. And the view screen. Let me turn it around. What is this way? It's the view screen. Like I said, I really haven't really used it yet. But I'm just going to read from the book. Just a little bit about the video camera. It's lightweight, which is nice. It also has the input for the tripod, which that's my next thing to get. And I love it because of the pattern. Doesn't that remind you of the pink baby fat phone? The pattern and with the rhinestones. That's why I fell in love with it. Let me see what it says about. You can you can record, take still pics. You can also, they also comes with the software, which is what they said is valued at $100. It's the software. I haven't uploaded the software yet. But I'm assuming that you can like do things. Probably when you download, you can be able to crop and do special things with your video. The video that you get, and this is the HD, where you would hook it up with the HD so your movies could be in HD. And also it came with the regular plugs that you hook it up to the TV and transfer files and stuff like that, and transfer it also to your computer. I think this one is for the computer. Like I said, I just got it yesterday, so I would know more about it when I start reading about the camera, the recorder. So I just like the clarity. It's like really crisp and clear. Let me see if you can. I don't know if you can see that. No, I doubt it if you can see. But trust me, it's very crisp. It's very clear. It also has like the menu buttons on the side, like you can control like the white balance, the resolution effects of the camera, let me see. It also does playback. Oh, and it also, which I didn't even know until my little girl, my baby girl told me about it. It has like the light at the bottom for when you record. I like that also about it. But I like it. It's the zoom, like it zooms in. So, Junior, it zooms in really close. Like I said, I'm pretty sure I could do a video and zoom it in. Cause maybe when I take videos with it and do like YouTube videos, I'll show you more about the recorder. So that was my purchase. It was $129.99 plus tax, and I told you I got the warranty because my last camera, my son broke. So I said, let me get the warranty on this. But it came with like the video camera. It came with the pouch. It came with the pouch. It came with the USB and AV cable. That would be this. It came with four AA batteries, the usual manual, user's manual, a CD-ROM, and the HDMI cord. It also came with, and it's nice. Like I said, I just got it. I'm used to having cameras. I never had a video camera, so I really don't know much about it. But like I said, I would read it in trial and error. So it's pretty. Let me just show it to you again. I'm sorry, I don't know much about it. It would have been better for me if I would have read up on it. I could have told you more about it, but I haven't done that yet. So, like I said, I like the rhinestones. Isn't that pretty? I like the. I always wanted a camera that you, a video camera that you can do. I think most video cameras now come with this mechanism where you can flip it, and then you put the memory card here in here, and then the batteries in here. And then it comes where you will put your connections at. Okay. And then it comes with the switch, like you would switch it over to take pictures and video and setting. You would have to, yeah, I had to set it. And this is the playback button and stuff. But like I said, I've never had a video camera before, so this is going to be kind of exciting for me to do recordings of my children and things that's going on. The price was amazing. To find this video camera for only, I'm going to round it off, so only like $130 was amazing. And I got it at my local Kmart. So it also came in pink. No, you should have sat your butt on the potty. Not did that. No, it's not funny. So it came in pink, it came in white, and it came in black. So, of course, I took the pink because I think the pink is the cutest. But I just want to show you what I got. That's about it. I just want to show you what I got. And like I said, I got the warranty on it, which was good. I'll know more about it. I'll probably do another video. Junior, I'll probably do another video when I know more about the camera. I was just so excited. I just wanted to show you the video camera. Isn't that pictures of the video camera? It tells you about the zoom in and the connections and stuff. So. But that is about it. I bought some other stuff. I think I'm going to get the... I had also bought hair products and stuff like that. So I'm going to get that together and do another video. That's if YouTube don't be on some bull crap. And like I said, I got the CDs. Junior! I'm going to go. As y'all can tell, I can't really do the video. Junior is making a lot of noise. But I just want to show you that real quick. My video camera. Let me show you once again. So cute. Just want to show you that once again. And I probably have more updates on the video camera when I read about it. That would have been tough for me to read about it and then did a video. But I just want to show you what I got. So, bye-bye.